I request all of you to sit in a meditative pose. Bring your attention. For about 9 minutes, we'll sit in a meditation. But before you close your eyes, just see me, huh? What you have to do. Throughout the meditation, you'll try and sit straight with your spine straight and your hands, with your both hands, touch the center of your chest. Yeah, somewhere here. Are you able to see? Center of the chest. You don't have to put a lot of pressure there, but you touch in such a way that you feel this touch. It must not be too light so that you don't feel it. Yeah, you have to feel this touch. So this will be your mudra for next 9 minutes. Yes. With this, please close your eyes. Take a deep breath. One more deep breath. Now bring your both hands to your chest, the center of your chest, the heart center as we call it. Stay still. Observe your breathing. Your breathing is becoming deep and slow. Stay absolutely still. Now bring your entire attention to the point of your chest where your hands are touching. Bring your entire attention to this point. You might experience this area becoming a little warm. It's all right. This, friends, is the seat of your inner guru. Any person, any being, any object, any experience that you relate as a guru, bring that person in your awareness at this center. just like Hanuman did. Keep your entire consciousness at this point. Along with deep breathing. Slowly you will experience a ball of light at this center. A dynamic ball of light. Along with the flashes of your Guru image. Allow this light to grow beyond the heart center. Slowly spreading to the entire body. Lighting all the veins, internal organs, and all the cells and tissues of your body. Your deep breathing helps this light to spread more. Allow this light to even illuminate your mind. If it starts to spread beyond your body, that's all right. Start to bring it back slowly. Bring it back slowly to the heart center again. Yeah, this is the sacred light of your inner guru, friends. It's a great power. Bring it back to the center again. Fold it back. Pay your gratitude and deep reverence to this light, which is form of an inner guru. a deep namaskar to this inner light, to this inner guru. Come back, you may open your eyes slowly whenever you feel like. Beautiful. Beautiful.